Do you want to learn how to delete a local user account in Windows 10? I will take you through the process step by step in this tutorial video. To learn how, don't go anywhere. Hi, I'm Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips. If you want more tutorial videos like this, hit the subscribe button. If you're already subscribed, hit the bell icon to be notified of future videos. To delete a local user account in Windows 10, we first need to open up the Start menu. Next, we need to open up the Settings window by clicking on the gear icon. Once the Settings window is open, left-click on the Accounts button. Once the Accounts window is open, left-click on the tab called Family and Other People. The user account we want to delete on this computer is john.s, which is a local administrator account. Now there is something you need to know. If you are logged in with the account you are trying to delete, this will not work. You need to log into an account that you are not deleting to delete the account you wish to delete. To delete john.s, we left click on the user, which will present us with two buttons. We need to select Remove. A pop-up window will appear labeled Delete Account and Data. It's prompting us, deleting this person's account will remove all data from this PC, including items on their desktop, downloads, documents, photos, music, and other files. If this data hasn't been backed up or saved to another location, such as another PC, it will be lost. Meaning, once you hit delete an account data, everything goes. If you're really sure you want to delete this account, click on Delete Accounts and Data. As you can see that john.s has been removed from this computer successfully, along with its profile and any other data associated to that account. To summarize the key points of this video, I've shown you how to access the accounts page. I have explained why you cannot delete your own user account while you're still logged in, and shown you how to delete a user account in Windows 10.